I'm Lisa and I'm studying BSc Mathematics at UEA. I chose my course because I really love mathematics and I wanted to become a maths teacher, so it was really the course that I wanted to do. I chose UEA because I really liked the look of the maths course. They also had a very nice teacher training PGCE course as well on offer, which I could do after I finished my degree. And I really liked the vibe when I came to the UEA on open days. So in first year, all the modules are compulsory. You have some core maths modules, you have applied and pure. And then going into second year, you do have a little bit of choice. You still have some pure and applied. And then in third year, you get free rein of all modules and you're allowed to choose whatever you want. So what I really enjoy about my course is the tight-knit community we have in the maths department. In first year, we had tutorials, which really helped me and other people settle down on the course. And we always have a lot of good advisors and mentors in maths who help you, can give you help on coursework, they can support you, and they're really just very generally friendly. In 10 years' time, I hopefully want to be a maths teacher at a local high school somewhere in Norfolk. So I'm most proud of getting 100% in a couple of my coursework. In my first year, it really boosted my confidence and really helped me feel that I can do really well in this degree. My most memorable moment is probably Derby Day, which is where UEA goes against the University of Essex in all sports. I was representing UEA with badminton and we've now beaten them two times, both times I've been at the UEA so far. It was very exciting. There was lots of screaming, shouting, cheering. There was a little bit of drinking afterwards to celebrate that we'd won, which was very nice.